Present our special guest for this evening. Please join me in welcoming Bandmaster William Himes.
Good evening, everyone. It's nice to be home. Flint is a place where I was born and never lived. Until I graduated from the University of Michigan and got my first teaching job in Flint. And I taught in the schools for 5 years, and they were very formative years for me. I really expected my whole career would be in teaching. And the Salvation Army tapped me on the shoulder at the age of 28 and asked me to come to Chicago to run their music department, to lead the Chicago Staff Band. And I told them I would give them 3 years, and it ended up being 38. So it's nice to finally get back home again. Now, you just heard the piece Flashpoint by Martin Portner, an English Salvationist. Virtually all the music you're hearing this evening has been written for and within the Salvation Army. We're quite a musical bunch, and we've sung our song of the gospel around the world. We're in 127, 128 countries these days, and those songs continue to be sung for Jesus' sake around the world. And so that flashpoint that Martin Cordner was talking about, he was really referring to a flashpoint as a place of sudden conflict, of battle, and then he finishes with this great chorus of the Salvation Army, "I'll stand for Christ alone, amidst the tempest and the storm. Where Jesus leads, I'll follow on, I'll stand for Christ alone." And we still stand this day for Christ alone. Well, now, keeping with that theme, I've been drafted to play a solo, which is always a challenge when you're talking and then suddenly you've got to just start playing without the benefit of a warm-up, so I'll apologize now for any sounds that may sound errant when I play. But this is a piece, "The Conqueror," is by a friend of mine, and now gone to glory, Ray Stebbin Allen, Lieutenant Colonel Ray Stebbin Allen, the most prolific of all Salvationist composers, and a genius of a composer. He wrote in all different idioms, in all different styles and ways, and he wrote this solo, I think, back in around 1966, entitled "The Conqueror," and it's called that because it's based on a song which is pretty familiar to the church, "I'm a Soldier Bound for Glory, I'm a Soldier Going Home," and it's to the Salvation Army. If you were to see our hymnal in the pews, it's probably there, you'd see there's no music there. And that's because we can sing a text to a variety of tunes. And so this tune you're going to hear is called Continental Air. I'm sure it was stolen from somebody. But it's just a rollicking little tune that finds its roots in this text. I'm a soldier bound for glory. I'm a soldier going home. Come and hear me tell my story. All who love the Savior, come. I love Jesus. Hallelujah. I love Jesus. Yes, I do. I love Jesus. He's my Savior. Jesus smiles and loves me too. He kind of does some variations and some excursions on this. At one spot, the bandmaster and I are almost tempted to sort of dance along because he kind of has one of those little soft shoe kind of things. But I think Matt's going to restrain himself, so I better as well. So we're going to bring for you right now Ray Stevan Allen's solo, The Conqueror. Thank you. Well, my job this evening is also to be an MC. And an MC's job is kind of to give you a guided tour of what's coming next. And this next piece has a very strange title to it, Vain Resistance. What does that mean? Well, I can tell you, I know this much about it. This is a piece that has sort of three movements. It's a continuous piece, but it has a fast, slow, fast formula to it. Olaf Rittman is a Salvationist from the Netherlands, and he's the conductor of Salvation Army Band. They're a very fine group known as the Amsterdam Staff Band, and he has composed this piece. Now, it includes a couple of melodies that are not commonly sung in this part of the world, but are certainly well known over there. The words are well known, at least to the opening song, and hence the title. And that is the hymn that says, Jehovah is our strength, and he shall be our song. We shall o'ercome at length, although our foes be strong. In vain does Satan then oppose, for God is stronger than his foes. And there are times when we just feel like everything's going against us, but that's a line to a hymn that is truth that you can take to the bank. The Lord our refuge is and ever will remain. Since he has made us his, he will our cause maintain. In vain our enemies oppose, for God is stronger than his foes. The Lord our shepherd is. He knows our every need, and since we now are his care our souls will feed. In vain do sin and death oppose, for God is stronger than his foes. And finally, our God, our Father, is. Our names are on his heart. We ever will be his. He ne'er from us will part. In vain the mightiest powers oppose, for God is stronger than his foes. Vain Resistance by Olaf Rittman.
Thank you. Thank you.